traditional methodology is if you have a company and a brand that you want to represent, you would call up a retailer or a landlord of some kind and say, I would like to put my product or I'd like to have my service represented in your space. What we're seeing become more and more popular in a digitally native world that is coming to retail or brick and mortar for the first time is brands are saying, wait a minute, what if I marketed with another company at the same time and we put our brands together and therefore the 2 + 2 becomes 6, not just 4. Right? And therefore we can attract more new clients, increase our target market size and consumer awareness overall. And by the way, probably do it for half the cost. Co-marketing can reduce the cost in the executional phase because now both companies are spending on one resource as opposed to each company spending on their own resource. Largest cost being labor typically is the number one way you will save. You also can save on content creation and advertising and marketing costs overall. You're essentially sharing the responsibility of the entire economic cost. So you're gonna leverage each other's capabilities and strengths, right? So one company may have greater social media exposure, one company may have better retail or physical presence, and bring those things together and creating new campaigns to execute against together will increase your consumer awareness. And then you obviously, each brand has their own following of consumers already, right? So when that happens, and now all of a sudden two companies are co-marketing, then you attract both consumer bases and expose them to both brands at the same time. First, it's always most important to identify your own goals. What are you looking to accomplish? How will this co-partnership potentially produce that outcome? Second, you want to identify a list of companies that could fit the bill of what you're looking to accomplish. Third, you want to reach out to those companies and speak to them and understand, are they in a similar place? Would they consider a partnership? What will the benefits be to them? What will the benefits be to you? Often that you'll have complementary services or complementary products. You would have similar goals and objectives. Then once you come to an agreement on how you'll co-market and what kind of a campaign you want to create, then you would have to get into the execution phase from there. Once you find the right partner, T-Roc will help you create a campaign that is extremely successful, not only from a financial perspective, but from gaining more market share, increasing your consumer awareness, expanding your overall markets, etc., which includes everything from profiling the right labor, compensating the labor correctly, management structures, what kind of reporting and dashboards are needed and available to measure the key performance metrics all along the way so that we make sure we are optimally operating throughout your retail presence, and training not only the frontline labor but also the management team in an ongoing basis are all different components of every program we run. That's where T-Roc's expertise really shines most. We know retail as well or better than any other company I've ever seen. Not only have coverage in every market in the United States, but now internationally is one unique quality that T-Roc really can highlight for you, right? Second is we know how to optimally operate in every retail environment throughout the United States, whether that's big box or retail or mass merchandise or standalone, or it's pop-up or kiosk experiential. T-Roc has literally done it all. And so we can bring that operational expertise to you, guaranteeing better results than you would get on your own.